Hello everyone, welcome to another one of my episodes. So let's get started. I'm just setting up right now. As most of you guys know that, you know, I'm dealing with some, you know, situation right now in my life. And of course, if you follow me on Instagram, definitely you will know what I'm talking about. But, you know, I still gotta keep going. I still gotta do what I gotta do. I do have a lot on my plate, especially this week. But you know what? Why not? Let me bring you guys a video and let's get started, man. So right now we're just gonna start, we're just gonna do a regular on Nassau County patrol. So I feel like this is like a getaway, but at the same time a way to take me out of that, like, not to think about certain situations. You know, when you're dealing with something really, wait, we got a person, whatever. You know what? I'm not gonna go into too much detail about that anyway. So right now, let's just do some LCPDFR and enjoy this. I'm waiting on them to send me the location. And all right, they got me. Okay, so we're just gonna hit a U-turn, and we'll see how this is gonna turn out. This is gonna be a quick episode. Oh, see, always hitting the mic. This is gonna be a quick episode as I gotta get out of here anyway. But you know, I promise an episode, but just expect less episode this week, especially that I'm gonna be so busy and stuff like that. But right now, let's try to go for this call. I really didn't even pay attention to what kind of call was it. I just answered it. But anyway, you know what? It looked like it's, oh no, we're not going for this one. It's all the way in the city. We're not going across the bridge, so let's just cancel that. We just putting ourselves available again, and hopefully you guys like the Nassau County skin. I really didn't finish this vehicle. I was playing around with the skin. It turned out okay, but it's not sitting properly on the vehicle. You know, we're just gonna pull over this guy. It's not sitting properly on the vehicle. So I guess he didn't want to wait for the green light, and he almost caused an accident. So we're just gonna do a regular routine stop on him and we'll see. All right, I'm just putting myself not available at the moment for police and script. No, don't start right now. All right, this is the first time that actually happened. Oh, you guys didn't see that. I should have stopped the other guy though. Alright, so we're gonna pull him over. Hopefully it's not gonna happen again. This is 1.0D. That actually never happened to me. Okay, yeah, they usually stop like this. I don't know. Probably glitched out a second ago. Alright, so this is gonna be our regular traffic stop, and we'll see why this guy can't wait for the traffic lights. For real. Aw, oh, come on, dude. That's why I usually use my little barricade in the back of my vehicle. I bet these two trucks is gonna hit the back of my car too. But anyway, this is GTA stuff. You know, we try to make it look realistic as we can, but certain stuff like that you can't avoid. That's why I usually put like a barricade. Alright, so valid driver license, no active warrant. You know what? I'm just gonna give him a warning, so just get out of here. I'm just gonna play nice today, man. If somebody get on my nerve now, you know you're definitely getting a ticket from me. But right now, yeah, let's get back to patrolling. I'm just gonna tell them to get out of here. I don't know, for some reason, I don't know if that happened to you guys on 1.0D also. After a traffic stop, you know how the person usually drive away? They barely drive away. I don't know. Like, I have to do this for them to drive away. I act like I'm pulling them over again and then just let them go. But anyway, this is the way it's been working. Damn, the sun is bright. Yeah, I'm trying to look the other way right now. Yeah, oh, damn, this is way too bright. But this is how realistic this EMB looked, though. Definitely fun playing with this EMB. But for most of you guys that's been asking me about, I guess, what EMB I'm using, did I mix it up with anything? No, it's just everything that was in, let me put myself available. Everything that's in the CryEMB version 3 folder, we got a stolen vehicle. All right, I'm picking up that call. Yeah, everything that's in CryEMB version 3 folders, that's about it. Now you have these optional folders, Alright, I'm just waiting on the location. Alright, they give me the location. Oh, why do you always give me the shortcut? Alright, you guys just look away. That did not just happen. Yeah, but in the optional folder for your CryEMB, you actually have the option to change everything that's in there. So it's just a matter of fact of what you decide to pick. I pick what I want, like the lens flare, the God's ray, all that stuff. So you could pick all these options and pick the one that's right for you, because the one that I picked looked freaking amazing. As you guys seen, the lights for the car, the way everything looks. So why does it look like this is across town? I'm not sure. I hope it's not. If it is across town, we're gonna cancel this. Yes, it is. I knew it. All right, so we are going back to our regular patrol. I remember I used to say, oh, so we could go go back. No, going about all day. That's what I used to say before. And I don't know, you guys used to like that line too. I don't know, it's funny though. All right, so we just gonna be cruising until we get into something else. So hopefully it's gonna be quiet for the next couple of minutes or anything like that. Alright, so are you available for an officer that require your assistance? Alright. Homeless? No, we're gonna cancel that. Alright, so I'm waiting for them to send me the officer location so I could go help them out. Alright, so we're just gonna hit a U-turn. And I think I need to say that in every one of my video. This is only for PC. If you wanna play this, you gotta have a good PC. You can't expect to play this with a PC without no video cards. I mean, you could, but it's gonna get on your nerve and you're really gonna hate this game. So for your game to look like this, you need a good gaming PC. I would say the minimum a 2600K, because that's what I started with. That's what I started and actually made the game look good. Anything lower than that, yes, you could, but it just know it's gonna be a headache. So we just get into the location right now and whoa, I'm hearing shots. I see this lady running. She freaking shot this officer. Oh shoot, she's gonna open fire on us. Alright, partner, get out. Oh, she opened fire on us already. Let me take out my gun. Damn, we got an officer down right now. Oh, really? Damn, free aiming. This sucks. I can't believe I can't hit her. Okay, there you go. Yo, she keep moving. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna give her a chance. Alright. She should be getting up again. I'm gonna give her a chance. If she points a weapon at me, I'm shooting. Okay. Oh. Sorry. I could arrest her, but she wasn't giving up. Alright, so we're gonna call the coroner for her. But we got an officer down. So I will take care of that first, and we could call the coroner for her after. So, damn, yo. Okay, we didn't make it on time. I should have been speeding. I don't know. Sorry, dawg. I wonder what they're gonna say about him. Probably got... Did he get shot? I don't know. Did she stab him? No, they didn't say anything. Alright. And her body's gone too. So, alright. So, we're going back to patrolling. I guess she probably just opened fire on that dude and he didn't even make it. Which script that fell? Oh, it's the gun animation. That's okay. We could just keep going. Certain scripts fell at time. Could be some kind of conflicts or whatever. But I just keep going from that anyway. It won't cause any glitch. It won't crash the game right now. So, I could just keep going. It's just that when I'm shooting the gun now, you won't see the animation. Another officer that required our assistance? Alright. We got this. Yeah, so it's just the animation that won't work anymore until we reload scripts. So they send us the location. You know what? Let me just hit a U-turn. Alright. Alright, so let's go over there right now, man. Alright, and who's ready for GTA 5, man? It's only a couple days left, and I know a lot of people that's into modding gonna be like... I know there's some people that actually got a hold of the files from GTA already. I'm from GTA 4, but it just depends on if Rockstar is gonna be using the same type of files for the PC version like they did for GTA 4. If they are, this game will be this game will be moddable soon or later. So whoa, we're not even this guy was ready to shoot me, man. Oh shoot, he almost got me headshot. Wait, I don't want to keep shooting at this guy because I'm not sure if he had a gun, but we're only shooting at the guy that actually opened fire on us. Who else is here? Come on, dog. Don't doubt me. Who's shooting at you? Oh, there you go. We got him. That's the only person shooting? Is that the only person shooting? Yeah, I think that's about it. At least we made it here on time for this officer. Last one didn't make it, but it is what it is. All right. K-Dawg. You good? With short. I can't believe I didn't remove these officers from that. That was the last scan for Nassau County that I used. And I forgot to remove them. Anyway, I just added this scan for... Whoa. You almost hit me, though. Oh, we gotta call the corner for this dude, too. Alright, so... Yeah, so we just going back to our vehicle and going back to patrolling. And you know what? Let me just take a second to, I guess, say rest in peace to Scott Stewart. Definitely. Actually, for me too, I actually lost somebody that mean a lot to me. I really didn't want to say it like that. I really didn't want to put it out there. But most of you guys follow me on Instagram. You guys seen like what I've been going through or whatever. So kind of lost my grandma this weekend. It was, when somebody never gets sick and they get sick out of nowhere, it was like surprising for us. It really hit us, like especially the family. And it's been crazy, man. We're going to stop this, Lexus. Yeah, so she's like somebody that barely gets sick. And we always make sure she get her proper checkups and on time and all that stuff. But it was like out of nowhere, she just started having these strokes. And I don't know, they were so severe that she really didn't... Oh my God, I didn't make it. All right, you guys didn't see that. She really didn't make it, and it's been crazy. I've been trying to stay stout. Definitely thank you for all the support from Instagram, from I guess Facebook and all that stuff. I've been trying to stay strong, of course. I will be strong, but it's been crazy, man. So we're gonna answer this call too. When I tell you guys like, yes, I'm dealing with this situation and stuff like that, yes, I do enjoy playing video game. But at the end of the day, when the game is over, I gotta deal with real life. And that is as far as dealing with, you know, real situation, dealing with, you know, families, problems. Don't think I don't have problem. Like, I know some of you guys usually look at me like, oh man, you got money, you did this and that. No, but I'm still human. I still deal with real life situation. And of course, just gotta do what we gotta do, man. But once again, rest in peace, Grandma and Scott Stewart. So let's get back to this patroller, man. All right, so we have, I don't even know what call did I just pick up, man. See, I'm trying to get back to the game. Oh, man. All right. I guess let's just go to a location and see how it's gonna turn out. And hopefully you guys are enjoying this episode. Sorry I had to bring that up and stuff, but you know, it is what it is. All right, so we just get into the scene right now. It was probably a burglary. I mean a robbery, I'm saying burglary, robbery. Right, this guy, cause whoever have the red marker on them, probably robbed the other guy. But right now, I really don't know what happened. So we gotta try to stop this. Ah, oh, come on, dude. Trying to give me a hard time right now. Come on. Chill. All right, so we're gonna start a regular foot patrol. Might have to tase him. Come on, buddy. I got him. And as you guys can see, the laser on the on this taser, that's a new feature of 1.0D. I think I used that taser last time. Alright, so we're gonna search this guy, making sure he doesn't have any weapons or anything like that. But he just robbed somebody, so he's definitely going in. We just gotta make sure the person is pressing charges. I don't know. But since they are still on the marker, I mean, they're still showing up on our map. I'm saying they're on the marker. They're still showing up on our map, and we're gonna try to, you know, ask them some questions, check their ID and stuff like that. But he's definitely under arrest, and let's take him. Before we take him to the station, I'm gonna check the other guy too, so. I wish I could've, like, I can't wait until that feature start working. That you could just tell your partner, arrest this guy, man, let's go. Yeah, but as you guys can see too, this EMB amazes me every time I'm playing with it, and to see how stable. Like, I remember starting, like, I guess you guys make this possible for me, because I remember with my, like, you know, my old PC. Like, that was, I think that PC struggled a lot. But to be able to buy something newer and put, like, be able to play GTA like this, I mean, thank you guys. Like, I really appreciate it. Getting mail at this time. Yeah, so, thank you. I really appreciate it. All right, so we're going to stop this guy. I'm just making sure. I'm just going to check his ID. And, you know what? We're going to frisk you right now. I don't know why you're running. We got the guy that robbed you, but you know what? We're just gonna make sure that he have everything correct on him too. And we're gonna take the other guy to the station. Oh, you got a gun on you, dog? Alright, you going to the station too. Alright. I was gonna do just an ID check on him, but hey. Partner, you late. All right, so we're gonna take both of them to the station, and that should be about it. And hopefully, you guys like the Nassau County skin. It's definitely fun playing with like different skin all the time, like, instead of just NYPD and stuff. But I mean, you know, I get to try them, but you know, it depends on how they feel about me using the skin and stuff like that. But it's always fun. Alright, so we bring these guys to the station, and 1.0D is so much more stable. The only thing I don't like so far is because certain crashes, like, it was certain things that were so stable on 1.0C, now they are crashing 1.0D. I don't know. But as far as traffic stops, perfect. Like, they did a good upgrade on that. As far as the call outs, not sure, because there's certain call out that still crash. But, you know, these guys are always working on it, and of course, this is one of the closest, I guess, police simulator that I have ever played before. And this is only a mod. I mean, they haven't really created all the games they create. I guess they probably don't spend that much on it, or the budget, like, it's never that close. I mean, there's certain simulators that are okay, but as far as graphic-wise, as far as realistic, as far as being able to use certain department, I guess because we have control, so much control over what we could do to this game, I guess that's why it's so great. Being able to say, you know what, I want to play as this state, or I want to do this, I want to change the uniform to this, I want to use this gun instead of this gun, I'm not limited to stuff that I could use. That's why I like modding. Like right now, I don't want to use the slick top anymore. So I just got the Ford Explorer. So we're going to try that. Let me see. I hope it turned out good. Okay, there we go. Yeah, so this is the same Ford Explorer the Nassau County police use. And this thing looks so amazing. We got a disturbance call that I just answered anyway, so let's try to get to the location, man. The sun is so bright, too. Oh, I picked up that call already. I would have picked up this one, but nah, we're not available right now. We got a disturbance call, and it might be a bunch of people with weapons. I'm not sure. Or it could be a bunch of people just fighting. So until we get to the scene, we won't know what's going on. I see people. Oh man, this sun is too bright. I really can't see what's going on. All right, there's somebody with a weapon right now, so that's my target. Whoa, somebody with an RPG. Damn. All right, let me take care of the one with the weapon because they spot me already. We gotta spot the person with the RPG though. I hope my partner is taking care of them. All right, I got the shooter. We gotta find the person with the RPG. Oh shh. I'm jumping like I'm gonna try to get here, so like it won't hit me. Who have the RPG? All right, she doesn't have anything. Who has this? Oh, the RPG person is all the way over there. Oh my god, this guy decided to hit me at this time. All right, we gotta catch the person with the RPG. Is that this lady running? Oh, that's a cop shooting at her. Okay, that's the lady. That's a, before she throw that RPG. Oh my god, it still went up? Oh, it never came down. Okay. Y'all didn't see that. That's crazy. Alright, thank you, officer. So, my partner didn't do shit anyway. Alright, so the coroner, they are here right now to take care of the body, and we should be all set. I think I'm just gonna clear the area with Simple Native Trainer. Because it's already crazy. Oh, it's because of my truck. I'm the one stopping traffic. That's crazy. Anyway, we got on the scene on time. Not that much people died or got hurt or anything like that. So, we should be all set, man. Alright, area's clear. And let's get back to patrolling, man. Let's go on about our day. Oh man, I'm trying to stay positive all day, man. It's crazy. Alright. What the hell was that? I know you was trying to pass my car, but you didn't have to pass. You better stop. 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 Y'all didn't see that? We're gonna stop this Ferrari that passed. So let's try to catch up to it. Yeah, there you go. There you go. I see him. Oh my god, that's when everybody crossing the street, really? Alright. We're just gonna do a routine check. You so flee from a. Oh, it's probably one of these parked cars that's inside over there. I don't know. But we're just gonna do a routine check on this guy, so. Hopefully he pulled over. Oh no, not right now. That's actually a glitch, but I don't know. I'm just gonna do. I'm gonna force a traffic stop right now, so.
All that shit heap over.
Alright. So, I mean, he really didn't run away or anything like that. But, we're just going to do a routine check and see if anything come up. Most likely, we'll probably just give him a warning. I don't know. He just went around my car, but, you know. We're just doing a routine check. I don't know. Really? And I'm glad you guys been enjoying my LCPDFR videos, man. Just out of nowhere like that, like 40k, like I can't believe it. Man, one citation, valid driver license, no active warrant. You just get a warning. Next time, man, you see me in the middle of the street like that, slow down, B. Yeah, but let's get back to pushing. But yes, thank you guys, cause without you guys, I would not make it this far. I'm glad you guys did enjoy my all my videos. I mean, since I start, the way I usually focus is on creating great content. It's, I'm all about a dangerous driver. All right, let's pick that up. All right, so let's go for this car too. Yeah, so I mostly focus on, like, when it comes to making videos, quality is a good, like, that's my main focus. Like, it has to be good quality. I want the best out of it. Even though it's gonna be 5-10 minutes, I want it to be clear. I want you guys to hear me clearly like the way, like, I remember when I first started, you know, I first started, had a like one of those headphones. We gotta do a traffic stop on this guy. He's probably drunk or something, I don't know. But when I first started, I had the most crappiest mic ever. No, you can't stop right here. Pull over to the side. Yeah, I had the crappiest mic ever, and it was, I don't know, but I still tried, and you guys kind of point me to the right direction on which mic to get, this and that, which one is better. So I did that. That's why I ended up getting a Blue Yeti. I don't know what's next after a Blue Yeti, but is the Blue Yeti been working good for me so far? This guy truck is tinted out. I can't even see who's okay. That's why we was, you know, we was ready for whatever right now. Alright, so we're gonna use the breathalyzer to check if he's not drunk or anything like that. His alcohol level 0.02%. Oh, he actually passed for the game. But he still was drinking though. You know what? Yeah, let's do an ID check. My regular check is to have him step out the vehicle and we'll see if he could stand or not. For some reason, the breathalyzer is not 100%. So, let's see if anything's on his license too. Come on, dispatch. All right, zero citation valid. Wow, a clean driver license. All right, step out the vehicle. I just want to make sure before we actually let him go. I'm just going to let him go with a warning, but we'll see if he could, like... Okay, there you go. My freaking breathalyzer lied to me. What the hell? All right, so this guy's under arrest for driving under the influence of alcohol, so... All right. Oh my God, don't get hit, don't get hit. My partner just turned on his flashlight. What the hell? Alright, so it's gonna be a little bit hard to arrest somebody that's drunk. Come on. Alright, there you go. There you go. I'm just searching him, making sure he doesn't have any weapon or anything. Aw, come on. Y'all not seeing this right now. No, he's not. Alright. Come on. Come on, back up, man. Alright, did I get him? Did I get him? Come on, just arrest the guy. Arrest the guy. Okay, there you go. Alright, you know what? I'm up to like 20-something minutes anyway. I have to get out of here. It's been crazy. Hopefully, you guys gonna enjoy this episode, man. Even though I'm dealing with a situation like that, I like to just bring a video, keep you guys going, because I know you guys enjoy my videos and stuff like that. And thank you for all the support. I'm almost at 40K, and what can I say, man? Thank you, guys. I really appreciate it. I can be this far without you guys. But once again, thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Until next time.